In a quaint old world corner of London, near Victoria Station to be precise, we discovered a quaint old world competition. Somebody has come to the conclusion that pneumatic drills are too noisy, so they invented a silencer. We are now going to ask the foreman to tell you how it's done.